know, it is what it is. You know, you can't take nothing back. But the drum rule is high, but I don't blame him, you know, because it's a team thing. So we got to make it better next week.
What was different for you guys? You look at the first half and what you were able to do offensively versus the second half?
Straight, just a whole team effort. You know, too much penalty. You know, we had to keep the ball. The more we keep the ball, you know, the more successful we are. You know, keeping the defense off the field and getting their defense tired and just keep playing smash mouth football. You know, keep pounding every game. But, you know, that was a real tough loss for us. So just possession just hurt us in the second half.
Coming into this game, I mean, you guys are 3-0.
We've got James
starting
Connor
to talk
over
about
here.
You guys. Does this feel like a missed opportunity?
Definitely, but I ain't real big about it, you know, because we're gonna come back even stronger. You know, we're gonna keep working and still prove everybody that we're a team that they really thought we were.
Yeah. You doubled pretty much in the second half.
No, not really. You know, it's just I really don't know. You know, it was a team football. You know, we just had to make the right plays and the smart choices. And everything just started falling apart when all the penalties started coming, you know, so it was real rough on us. It was hard to get back on track, so we got to work on everything.
Talk about your game today.
I feel like I had a real good game, you know, but at the same time, I feel like I could get better, you know, and make more plays to help the team win. You know, I want to make more plays to the point where we got the game in the bag. You know, I want to make sure we're winning within the scoreboard is all said and done, you know. So as a whole team, as a whole unit, I feel like we get better.
Did you feel like you might have had this one? It went 17-7 at halftime. Do you guys feel like maybe you had it in the back?
For sure, you know, but we can't never stop playing ball. You know, all we want to do is come out in the second half and do exactly what we did the first half. You know, keep going out there and just playing our game, play fundamental football, do our assignments and just do everything right, but it didn't go our way.
Any idea why maybe it didn't go?
I feel like, I guess, how since we were up, you know, I think people would start taking it a little bit slight, a little bit easier. You know, they didn't want to go out there and keep punching them in their face. But, you know, it is what it is.
Did you feel like taking that punt back at the end of the game, or was that a fair catch?
No, for sure. I didn't even want a fair catch. You know, I was going to let it bounce and try to catch it and run, you know, but I didn't want to kill the whole possession. You know, I want to just down the bar right there, try to get the best chance possible.
So that was almost like a last second.
Yeah, pretty much.
Do you think this is your best game of the year? It is stands
well. I don't understand the question. I think he answered that already. He talked about it. He's not going to talk about his own game anymore, Steve. Come on, he just asked that question. Do we have anything else that's team-oriented or about the result of the game?